It's got a little snake at the bottom and lots of other jungle plants. I also included a few palm trees and some bushy leaves. And then the style of the bushy leaves and the other things is I put some water on my paintbrush and then it made the leaves a bit more pointy.